Intelligent, tu madre, toste, mere, chenal, me, su, agate, subscribe, caro, like, caro.
Y esto más se churro a te, agia que deco, jota, jequia.
Namaste, me, Korean Jiwon Hong. Today, I will make a biryani. Biryani is one of my favorite food, and I always eat outside in restaurant. I've never cooked in my life, and I don't know how to cook. I just searched the online internet, and there are many type of recipes, but I choose which looks most easiest to me and less ingredients. So even if I make any mistake, please look at me with lovely eyes, okay? So, okay, let's start it.
First, I am cutting the chicken. I just prepared the last chicken for one time. In my life, I never tried to cook ginger. I think Korean people don't eat ginger that much, so I don't know how to make it. Ta-da! But I don't know how many should I put. So let's see the recipe first. First, they put onion with the oil. My onion size is a big size. It's a garlic and ginger together. I think I am doing with my hand will be more better. Cha-chan!
Yeah! Woohoo!
Okay, then this time put the garlic and ginger, right? Okay, let's see. Oh, chicken piece. Looking good, right? Ah, 뜨거. And next is biryani masala. And put the yogurt also. Oh my god, smell is biryani. Okay, so let's make a rice. Okay, so first they put salt. And I don't know why should I put everything. I think if I put all, then it will not be that good. What should I put? And this is Indian rice. Actually,
the rice is looks different with Korea.
Let me show you Korean rice.
Korean rice looks like this. Okay, I think almost is done. So let's put out the rice. Oh. There are many seeds. Is that up? Oh my god, I am good at cooking.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Like this. And then, again, put it this one. Oh my god, I must give a friend as well. Wow. Oh, I think I have to change the fan. Because this one is a... I think my mom will be angry. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know my recipe is correct or not, but it looks very delicious.
Wow.
Okay, so let's wait a little more and let's eat. Oh, I'm very hungry. So Korean's biryani is completed. Do you wanna see? Let's go. 짜자잔. Looking good. Ta-chan. Let's go to it. I don't know I made well or not, but our looking is really good, I think. And let me try it. Good, good, good. Really, I am very happy and I'm proud of myself that I made myself. So, how was today's video? 맞아요? Maybe today or so during cooking, I made many mistakes, shite. But finally, the taste is really delicious. I love it. And I really want to try many Indian dishes and I want to know how to cook. So, but I don't know which food is easy to cook and have less ingredients because Indian has many masala. Indian food has many masalas and if I buy in Korea, prices are raising up a lot and also some of the ingredients are difficult to find. For example, like ghee. Ghee I tried to find but I couldn't find anywhere. So if you know any Indian dishes, delicious dishes which has less ingredients, please let me know by comment section. And if you want to see any videos from me, like a reaction or something, please let me know by comment section as well. So thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.
맛있네. 이거 어떻게 했어?
레시피는 제 동영상에서.
맛있네.
사치메 먹은 맛이야. Do you remember? I put too much biryani here. But see. Ate all.
बैड में सपरियानी बैड में है
ओ दोस्त आज की वीडियो कैसी लगी अगर मेरी वीडियो पसंद आए तो सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और दोस्तों से शेयर कीजिए और हाँ आपके कमेंट्स का शिद्दत से इंतजार रहेगा मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में अलविदा